Computer Entertainment America presents a Universal Interactive Studios production.
A game created and developed by Naughty Dog.
Crash Bandicoot 4.
Uka Uka is free. No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
None have dared to fail to break Uka Uka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice!
Great Uka Uka, it was that infernal Bandicoot!
From deep inside my temple prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience! There is now no other power source left on this planet.
I know. We've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And failed. But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way for us to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time the great Uka Uka will make sure that you do it right.
After many eons, my evil twin, Uka Uka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do so. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look, I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Crash, Coco, you forgot to bring the crystal out of that level. Quickly, go back in and get it. Cortex's minions are searching for it as we speak.
What?